was sending it, but he wasn't here, so she said to give it to you.
Okay.
Ciao.
Oh, here he is.
Mr. Klees is here, so we're going to...
Carolyn Greco.
Can I start? I will start the recording right now.
How are you, sir?
Please, how are you?
Good to see you.
You too.
Thank you. Oh, listen, it's my pleasure. You being well?
Yes, I am. You like Carolyn?
Yes, we just had a great chat about protocol, about how intimidating MPPs are. How I don't fit. I don't fit her vision.
No, I think you have a whole entourage.
She's actually from Cleveland as well.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Wow.
So she's learning our Canadian ways.
How long have
you been?
Plenty of time to be integrated and familiar with.
But your politics just confuses me. Yeah,
by the way, it confuses a lot of us.
Okay,
hi, how are you?
Good to see you.
And Mr. Klees is Andrew. He's part of our new film team.
Andrew, how are you?
Very good. Thank you very much.
Good to meet you.
Good to meet you too.
And you've had a good summer?
Yeah. Excellent.
Great.
Excellent.
Good.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Great to be here.
Mr. Klees, this is your
film. How are you? Pleasure to meet you.
Good.
Hi, George.
How are
you?
Nice to see you.
Yes. Hi, how are you?
Great,
how are you?
Good,
right,
please.
Patricia, very nice to
meet you. You're the one who keeps everything organized.
That's right.
Just find something on the ground.
That'd be great. I'm looking forward to this.
Never been here. Back then.
Tony Barron, call switchboard, please. Tony Barron.
I don't mention everything.
On the right is the courier section.
Nationality are you? And they would say Deutsch. But of course, the American census, a group of Germanic people who have been labeled as Dutch. And the truth is, they are German.
So, with the question on Latin Americans in particular, I think there were two questions. One was, are you Latin American? And a lot of people wanted to identify themselves in these countries. So, if you're from Brazil, they're looking at northern Mexico. And the other question was, what nationality are you? Right? So if someone had just obtained legal citizenship and had been here for years,
what do you say?
What do you say? Right. So this is what our
numbers were. Mr.
Aloha, switchboard, please.
This is one of our publications in Roma, actually.
What it does is it'll open this up.